Hey guys, it's Dave here from the Album Review Channel with another reaction video. Now today I'm taking a look at Closest Thing to Heaven by Tears for Fears. This single was released in 2004 on the album Everybody Loves a Happy Ending, and it's a standout track that showcases the band's ability to craft catchy, melodic pop tunes. Whilst it's not a particularly progressive rock track, the band have always been known for their progressive 80s pop sounds that kept them ahead of the pack. The thing about this track, it's infectious, it's uplifting, and it's got a melody that stays with you long after the song is over. It's the kind of song that you find yourself humming along to throughout the day. And it's got this memorable chorus and expertly arranged harmonies, such a feature of the band. Let's listen to the track, and I'll see you afterwards. Though not a progressive rock band by any means, there's quite a feel to it. Some of the tracks from Sowing the Seed of Love were very progressive in my opinion. Feel that there's a sound of the Beatles in here. I know that old Roland was very influenced by them as he was growing up. Sowing the Seeds of Love there. Lovely bass line going along in the background here. Picking up on that one really nice. You know, I rather like that. That's a very decent track, in my opinion. So musically, Closest Thing to Heaven is a great example of Tears for Fears' ability to blend different styles and genres. The song features elements of pop, there's rock, and even a bit of new wave. The instrumentation is expertly mixed, with each of the instruments actually shining through to create quite a lush and full sound. Lyrically, it's a celebration of love, hope, and faith. We all need that today. The song encourages listeners to hold on to these positive feelings, even during difficult times, and to cherish the moments of joy wherever possible and happiness of life. They're simple lyrics, but yet they're effective, and it does offer that message of hope and optimism. I like the song, and it's a great example of the band's ability to create these catchy, uplifting pop songs, which they've been doing all of their career. So if you've enjoyed this track, I highly recommend checking out the album it's from, Everybody Loves a Happy Ending. It's a really good record, and it's one that I might do a review of further down the line. And it really does show the band's evolution over the years, whilst staying true to those 80s roots. Leave any thoughts you have about the track, the album, or the band in the comments section below. And if you haven't already, be sure to check out my review of their last album, The Tipping Point. I'll leave a link on screen now, and I'll see you across there.